Oh god, I didn't start the recording yet. Sigma Squadron stands ready, awaiting your command. Very well, Admiral. Engage. Did they actually. Is that actually James Earl Jones? They actually get James for that? Is he too busy doing baseball conventions? Dude. Oh no. I can't believe we just jumped right into it. There wasn't even like a menu or anything. I'm not saying I believe in ghost ships or anything, but you've got to admit there's been a lot of unexplained happenings in these parts for the last 40 years since the Battle of Dryden. I mean, how can so many different things. Here we go, chat. Oh no. Well, he's dead. As you can see, Lord Vader, the units perform admirably. In fact, I think the whole project has proved quite impressive. Yeah. It's great. Nah, that's not James. That's a sound alike. I feel like there's an audio desync. Can we get into play? Oh, there's the menu. Oh, okay. Options. Because I enjoy playing games and not getting stuck at parts. We're gonna play on easy. If you don't like that, you can let me know in the comments. I don't really care. Chapter 1. The dredge on triangle. Hey, Arthur, how are you? How are you doing, bud? Shannon, Florida guy, how you doing? How's your guys' wonderful night going? Hope you guys are having fun. So, how many chapters have we got? Oh, wow. 16 chapters? Damn. You're doing good? That's awesome, man. Arthur Morgan is the GOAT. Hell yeah, dude. I like that. I like that username. Isn't this like the weird Y-Wing? No, this isn't a Y-Wing. You're at a Chick-fil-A? Dude, Chick-fil-A is great. Can't make it out, Commander. Can you guys hear the game? You'll sub to me? Oh, thank you. I appreciate that, dude. Alright, let's be real. Barely. I turned it up a little bit. Smart Gaming, thanks for the comment and the like, dude. I appreciate it. Okay, kid. Stay sharp. Watch your scanners for Imperial vessels. Are we finally going to get into some gameplay? Doves, that sound a little bit better. So if I remember right, this is pretty much like an on-rail shooter. So... Oh, God. Yeah, that's better. Good. Yeah, it's kind of like an on-rail shooter. Dude, YouTube's gonna poo-poo all over this audio. Woo-hoo! Hey! Thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. They're coming in too fast. Oop! Arthur Morgan from Red Dead Redemption 2? Yes, I know who he is. I'm not Okay. I was about to say, is there an easier way to view this? This is going pretty well. My cat's trying to get out of the room. He's goated, yeah. Can I hit something? My controls are inverted. Oh, it won't let me switch that. That sucks. This is, Oh, my shields are effed. That sucks. Coated in the goat. Complete chapter one. That's it? That's all of chapter one, chat? Hello? Good job, kid. Now let's go find that freighter. Okay. If that's it, I'm fine with that. Is that how tonight's gonna go? This game's more cutscene than anything, it feels like.
We lost a patrol in this sector 3 days ago. I've also got a funny
Hey, we get a nice movie to enjoy, right?
I know, me too. There's no way they could have gotten from the freighter to us so quickly. Maybe it's true what they say.
Now don't start telling me any phantom fighter tales. Jeez, you farm boys will believe anything you hear.
Wait, I've got a fix on an emergency distress beacon. It's on a civilian channel. It might be the Corellian.
It won't let you type. It happens, man. There is a bunch of FPS sections of this game.
I'm still here, but I'm in bad shape. I can't hold it.
Nice.
I'm going down.
Eject, kid, eject.
Oh my god. Hey, this game ran on DOS, so it's okay. It's okay. The game ran on DOS and it's oof. Yeah, YouTube chat's on stream. This game takes the cake. Yeah, dude, you wait till you get to the ending. The ending is so cheesy. You're watching John Wick 4 right now? That's dope, man. I've actually not seen John Wick 4. I feel like we could do something better with the technology I have just in my house. Okay. Oh, okay, that's how we... Oh, that's weird. Right in the cod piece. I have Stormtrooper aim, pretty much. He dies? Did the game just freeze? Oh, I was about to say. All right, figuring this out is, Dude, these aren't graphics. This is just still images put onto a moving background is all this is. peak 90s. Dude, this is DOS. This is gaming on DOS, man. I wonder if this game's on Steam, because if it's on Steam, I might actually pick it up. I don't know about a day. What is the game called? Star Wars Rebel Assault 2. It's on Steam. I may have to pick it up. We are not doing good on the health department. Oh, God. We may die here. Come on. Here we go. Chapter 2 is done. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Just a random subway, you know, no big deal. Dude, oof. Is that the Falcon? No, it's not. I was supposed to say, that looks like the Falcon. It is the Falcon. What's the Falcon doing here? It comes with 1 and 2? I think they remastered it, didn't they? He's like, chapter complete. Oh, so he's just like, oh, I'll just drive this way. We're dead. Mining tunnels. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. The pod racing game? I have the pod racing game. Oh, this is chat, this is rough. Chat, what is the... Oh my god, this is ugly. Mind you, this game is on 2 discs. Yeah, it is not pretty. Hey, we got an extra life. Got an achievement for it, too. We may actually die in this part. Because I suck at driving. Pod racing speedrun. It's $10 on Steam. It's not bad. Oh, we're dead. We are so dead. Yeah, we're dead. Alright, that's one death, chat. That's one death. But we're still learning controls. I mean, blame the game. I am a little bit. Because these control, like, you guys see it moving. That's not me moving it all the time. Oh, God. Dude, like, how? Like, when it's dragging ass or it's like, going up severely, like, that's not me. That's just the game doing that. Oh. Oh, I realize I'm about to die. Oh, I'm right at the end, too. Damn it, we're dead. And it's inverted controls, too. That's the effed up part. Like, my instincts to use the right stick to control the camera, and I can't control the camera. It's on rails. So... Oh no. This part coming up here, I'm bad at, so. Yep. And, like, some of it you just can't, like, you can't miss. Like, you're gonna hit it. Please tell me this is the way out. Please tell me that's just chapter 3 and we're done. Oh no. Here we go. Is that chapter 3? Oh. Yeah, okay. I'm so confused. Ugh, the inverted controls is messing me up. Why would you even take the Falcon down here? Why is the Falcon even here? Can someone explain that at least? Oh, I'm doing terrible things to my accuracy here. Yeah, I remember my brother having issues with this part ages ago. Ow. Like, there's nothing I can do. Like, I have to take damage there. Like, there's literally nothing you can do, you just take damage. That's weird. Chapter complete. I don't know how my accuracy was 50%. I am gonna save. Hell yeah. Song's a banger. That's Vader's Star Destroyer, isn't it? Hundred percent leftover footage.
Your report, Admiral Sarn. I trust the operation.
This is just redubbed music or footage.
Yes, Lord Vader. The field tests have been completed. In 12 hours, the fleet will stand ready at Imdar Alpha, where they'll be poised to lay waste to the rebels.
Then I will look forward to witnessing our victory. Make way to Imdar Alpha.
As you command, my lord.
Okay. Bryson, I would think it would be like... $5 a game makes sense, though. So $10? That's not awful.
We can now replay the full distress message sent from its pilot during the attack. If you'll observe.
We've discovered information that's vital to the Alliance. The Empire has a hidden mining facility in the Belt of Ara. They're processing iridium ore to fuel some new weapon.
Iridium.
Whatever it is, Darth Vader intends to use it to destroy the Alliance. Hurry, Rebel Patrol. We haven't much time. They're boarding us.
And dispatching a strike team to the Dryden Nebula. Its mission, investigate the Belt of Ara, find the Imperial Complex, and disable its production.
These guys ever nap or anything? They're just constantly in space.
And may the Force be with you.
Dude, the dub is off. Are we actually gonna be on an X-wing now? The minefield. Ooh.
Strike team, this is Rascal 1. Check in.
Rascal 2 standing by.
Rascal 3 standing by.
Good. Keep information. The perimeter is littered with beryllium mines. We'll have to wind our way through the asteroids and blast any.
Oh, another dodge. Let's dodge things, game. Why is... I know they have more than just one R2 unit, but, like... Dude, why would you even fly through any of this? And my teammate sucks. These things that are in front of him, he could be shooting them. One's got a lock on me. Where? Okay, you can have it. Obviously, I don't want it. Like, there's things here I don't know. What? Why am I taking damage? I'm not purposely hitting anything. Oh, we can dodge like that? That's so whack. I'm not worried about hitting the guy in front of me, because obviously he's just... Ugh. We gotta be almost through this. It's so hard to describe, like, the flying mechanism here. Because you're on a rail, but you can still dodge things, kind of? Okay, that was it. Interceptor attack.
Okay. We've broken through the outer perimeter, but the party's not over yet.
Well, don't look now.
But here comes the entertainment. I read a whole swarm of TIE interceptors directly ahead.
Why are you reading it like that? I read an entire... Alright, I... Man, these guys are playing hardball, guys. Okay. How many TIE interceptors are there? In the movies, you see, like, all of five. Alright, that view sucks. Nothing I can do there. Come on, team! Okay. this. Alright, we got a life back. That's good. Well, we keep shooting like this. We're gonna need it. Oh, we got it. This hasn't really been that bad at all. Other than that one little flying area, it was really rough. That's repurposed footage from the movie. I'm just rookie one. Save me from becoming space debris. Thanks. Thanks, Reese. You saved me from becoming space debris. The goat is me. Hi, if you respond, I'm going to sub and leave. What's up, dude? The mining facility.
I've got a read on a large structure on one of the asteroids ahead. It looks like some kind of word processing plant.
Did he say word processing? Okay, I subbed by. Alright, goat. Thanks for the sub. Take out the cooling system. Without it, the reactor will go critical. And that's what it feels like. It's just, they were going through the special editions and they're like, huh, Lucas is like getting ready for those special editions. They're like, I don't know, what should we put in here? I have no idea what I'm even looking for. All I know is I'm supposed to blow things up. Okay, so we just make multiple passes at that. Oh my god. This is getting annoying. Matthew, what's up, dude? Have to say hi here. Well, ha. What's up, dude? How you doing?
Watch out for sentry guns. They take out any floating debris. That includes us.
Alright, where are we getting shot at from? Oh, what's up, dude? I'm trying. Why don't you take out some of the blasters? Oh, we're about to die. Is that it? That's literally it. Okay. Okay, I'm not arguing, chat. I don't remember why my brother had so much trouble with this. Wait, did we hit 150 subs on YouTube? Team.
Okay, let's go home.
Ah, 148. We're two subs away from 150 on the preparing for hyperspace. On that channel.
Transferring coordinates from the nav computer.
Uh-oh. Come on. Let's get into the action. Oh, he got to hyperspace. We're good. We're in hyperspace. Nobody can catch up to us in hyperspace. Thank you. Who is that?
Analysis of these flight recordings has identified the attackers as modified V-38 assault fighters. These particular craft have a capability previously unheard of for ships their size. The ability to evade sensors and scanners, rendering them effectively invisible.
And the myths about the Dryden Triangle made a perfect cover for their tests.
Obviously, with a fleet of such vessels...
Dude's got such a freaking Zach Morris haircut, too.
The only question is where he'll make his next move. For weeks, our intelligence has reported unusually high levels of Imperial fleet activity here, in the vicinity of the planet Imdar and its...
Imdar!
The command ship Terror is en route to Imdar. Well, it will likely deploy...
Imdar!
...of the Phantom V-38s. We have, however, a plan to stop them. A pilot has volunteered to rendezvous with our agent on the planet's surface. The two of them will infiltrate the planetary supply base, board the Terror, and retrieve one of the Phantom ships for study.
It's a trap!
Countermeasures can be found before it's too late. Rookie One, are you ready?
They should call him Rookie One. Yeah.
Good. Report to...
Can I bring Screech, sir?
May the Force be with you.
TIE training.
Okay, pay attention, kid. This is Admiral Crane.
Okay, Admiral Crane.
Due to the importance of this mission, I'm training you myself. Stay alert.
What helmets are they wearing? Why do they look like they're emo now? Don't get... Don't get cocky on me, kid.
Too many of these intact. They don't have shields, so they can't take much abuse.
You're gonna make it through, okay? You've got like the Imperial Bucketheads. Just follow my lead.
The Imperial Bucketheads. I thought he said something else. All right, we're gonna die here. I can feel it. All right, we're... There's a passcode. Square square x zero square x. Chat, let's write that down. Square square x circle square x. Why do I feel like I missed a... One, two, oh, six. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. Okay, cool.
Now keep low up here. Ugh! Good. Now just
do as I do. Oh, yeah, do as I do, and I just slam... I'm slamming in the shit. Dude, they just... Moving background with a static foreground. That's all this is. Oh, we're so toast. Oh, no. This is like a trench run.
What's that turn?
That's literally what it is, Jake. It's literally a trench run. Oh, we're so dead. We're gonna lose the ship. I can feel it. I don't know how I'm alive. What's up, Moldy? Oh, we got another life at least. I'm doing great. No, not really. Dude, this thing. These ships, it's like they have a built-in turn sensor and they automatically just turn. Even when you're not trying to... Like, if I shift one way or the other, it just automatically hooks. It's like there's gravity. I realize there's gravity, but like... Super gravity or something. You blame the equipment. Yeah, I do. Can this be it? Please? This is a 90s game. There's going to be a weird turn or something here. Oh, I'm dead. I'm doing good, man. It's been a good day. I mean, this is forever an FMV game, is what this is. Alright, we're doing better than we did last time. Oh, I... I don't know if better than last time, but we're doing it. Wait, I overcompensated. Can we get an extra life? That'd be great. I wonder when they're gonna make us change discs. Yeah, it's like the pillars have gravity on each side, or the canyon has gravity on each side, and it's just like, it's pulling you one way or the other. I think that's supposed to simulate turning, but like, it's not, it's very disorienting. Okay. We might be out of the woods, but this is a 90s game. There's going to be one really weird turn here at the end. Yeah, that's it. Okay, cool. Sweet. Splendid flying. Splendid flying. Splendid. Seriously, what helmet is he wearing? What is he wearing? Chat. I just need to be 10% smarter than what you're working with. Oh, okay. Oh, I say something about inserting disc 2 and it's saying, hey, insert disc 2. Okay, we'll do that. Change disc. Disc 2. Checking disc. Okay, woo, we did it.
Rebel Control, this is Escort Leader on approach to MDAR. Target range 1.90.
All systems operational. No contacts to report.
I like how there's like a clown horn in the background.
Flight group at 723 Mark 4. Configuration looks imperial.
Copy that. I have confirmation of 9, 10, over a dozen interceptor class fighters. This might be a little rough.
This might be a little rough, guys.
I copy. I'm in position.
Here they come.
Are we in a Y-wing right now? We are. All right. Yeah. I can't do that. That one look. Why do they have to be all interceptors? Why can't they just be regular TIE fighters? I'm trying. Wait, there's two more. I'm trying.
Almost there.
This makes me want to go play Rogue Squadron now, where I can actually feel like I'm controlling something.
Control,
Okay. We're almost there, dude. Okay. We gotta stay together, chat. Alright, there's chapter 8.
You can't keep me this time, Buckethead.
Alright, Buckethead.
Well done, team. Rookie 1, continue to SETI 597. This is as far as we go. A lone ship will have a better chance getting through the defense shield.
I'll see you at the rendezvous point after the mission. May the force be with you.
Always. They meet one guy that knows about the Force, then they just say that to each other forever. That's how religion works, right? Oh, it's a Doctor Who episode. Ah! The asteroid field. We're like halfway through the game right now. I don't know what I'm blowing up, but I'm blowing stuff up. Okay. That hurt. Imagine being the guy on these little rocks inside these turrets going, you know, I just hope for one day we don't have to shoot at anything. Okay, how do I... Yeah, like, how am I supposed to blow that up? Oh, I'm dead. Like, there's nothing I can do. I'm dead. I keep getting hit. Like, there's no avoiding anything. I can't avoid that. Like, I can't, like, we can't pull up and just avoid it? Straight up? Okay, there. That did it. I don't know why that time it did it, but the other time it didn't. I don't know. Oh, we got a life back. Daddy needs a shower. Be right back. All right, dude. All right, Stevie. You go take your shower, brother. Oof. Okay, we did it that time. Band, I'm Daddy. Stevie, are you having a kid too? Dude, when were you planning on telling anybody, dude? This just becomes dad chat. Dude, we're flying a Y-wing in this. Like, this is insane. He told us a while ago? When? Why do I not remember? I remember you saying something. And I remember Moldy saying something. Ugh. Told us a while ago. Big streamer now. Dude, I don't remember Jack Squat. Doesn't have time for chat. You're just getting old. It's okay. You guys are gaslighting me. I swear you're gaslighting me. Terrible. I'm a terrible friend. I don't remember. I'm sorry, Stevie. Yeah, it is. Speeder bikes, really? Speeder bikes. Of all the things to do, we have to do speeder bikes. Everyone's becoming a dad, yes. I do not believe it is. This is rough. I didn't do anything. I don't like the speeder level. Dude, you just slightly turn and you go. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to redo this. I can feel it. Oh, why did I not, we're about to die. We're about to die, chat. It's been good.
We're almost there.
You're telling me, kid. We're like one or two hits away from just losing. What the hell are these? Am I dropping frames? Give me one sec, I'll look. I think I might be from encoding. Hang on. Yeah, I'm getting some encoding lag. That sucks. I had to end the YouTube live. Now I see it. I dropped like 1% of frames there for a little bit. Should be good now. It's just from all the encoding. Ugh. I need to get a new CPU. Or a new GPU, really. Huh. We beat that. Chapter complete! That's Vader's ship.
How do we get past those guards?
Just leave that to me.
How does Vader not feel all this? You know what I mean? I think he would, like, sense all this.
So how long do you think before those guards come to?
They'll be out for at least a few hours. That's odd. These are the right coordinates. Where is it?
Where is it? Oh.
Control. This is Supply Shuttle Epsilon 4. Request clearance to come aboard.
Transmit security code, Epsilon.
Transmitting.
Clearance granted, Epsilon. Approach port side hangar 3.
Copy that, control.
Seen this on that one website. J.K. Dobbins just signed with the Chargers. That's whack.
Well, they didn't blow us away yet. That's a good sign.
Yeah, so far so good.
Yep, here we are, two rebel spies in the heart of an Imperial command ship, surrounded by the Emperor's proudest. Sounds good to me.
Totally.
Are you ready?
Ready as we'll ever be. Board the Terror.
Short for a stormtrooper. Shut up.
You two, what are you doing here? This is a restricted area. Where are your clearances?
We've been ordered to search the area for any intruders.
I've heard no such orders. Under whose authority?
Which way to the hangar?
Hey!
Intruder!
Boop! Bro, why'd you open fire? You had perfect cover. Nobody knew what you were, just a stormtrooper. Ugh, what is bro doing? Bro, I am... Hello? I shot him in the codpiece. I'm living up to the stormtrooper name.
Okay, I think I've got it. It's open. Let's go. Watch out.
Yes. It's the helmet. It doesn't help. Bro, I was headshotting him.
I think I got them all.
Okay, then we're clear. Move on.
You think? I hope you got them all. Come on, rookie.
The bridge is out. What do we do?
I don't know. Improvise.
There's always more. Yes, you're 100% right. There's always more.
You rebel scum.
This is where I wish I could use a mouse and keyboard. Oh, God. It's not a bad idea, lady. Hell yeah. That's it. 5 chapters left. The game's not very long at all. Oh, I've seen this one before.
You two go ahead. You follow me.
Mm-hmm.
must have gone on to M level.
It's one of those games that have the RCA cables attached to a joystick. Yes, that sounds about right.
Lord Vader, docking maneuvers complete. Alpha Control awaits your command.
I see.
Excuse me.
Unwelcome guests.
Ah, we've temporarily lost them.
Put all decks on red alert. Double the search patrols.
Vader, what are you doing, man? You're a freaking Sith Lord. You could sense where they are. The sewer. I know it's not canon, but this is before Metachlorians were even a thing. Why are they animated now all of a sudden? They went from live action to animated. This is kind of cool. Did we freeze? Oh, I thought we were going to keep walking. Yeah, this is kind of dope. You know, if stormtroopers use this, they might actually hit something. I don't like that the music's gone.
Good. Move on.
Which way to the hangar?
This way, I think.
Good. Move on.
It's this way.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, it's not a Star Wars game unless we say that like three times. Oh, come on. Bro couldn't even realize I was pre-firing.
The path's blocked. We'll have to go around.
I copy. I'm right behind you.
Right behind is not doing anything. She could at least be taking the left side of the screen. That would make our lives a lot easier.
We need to get up above. There's a freight elevator on the left. We must be close. Head that way.
There's someone coming down.
It'd be funny if it was just Vader. How many people fit on that elevator?
That's our way out of here. Let's go.
Hell yeah.
I hope no one's expecting us up there.
Hope not.
Trooper!
Yes, sir.
Be on the lookout for anything unusual.
Yes, sir. It's been all clear here. Nothing to report.
Good. But stay alert. You screw up one more time, I'll have you transferred to a refuse barge where you'll stay for the next 20 years.
Yes, sir. Not to worry. Absolutely nothing will go unnoticed on my ship.
Very well.
Absolutely nothing. Nothing will go unnoticed.
Fly this thing?
I think so. There. That ought to do it. Now, let's see what this baby can do.
Yeah, where's that one going?
Haven't these ships already been serviced?
Look out.
Accuracy? we're gonna ignore that. Chat, ignore that. I did not get 17% accuracy. Oh my god, I don't even know what to shoot at. I'm sure I need to shoot at something. Oh, we're dead. Yeah, we're dead. Like, I can't. There it goes. So four of those turns it off? Oh, come on. Like, I'm getting hit, and this is the on-rails part that I can't control. Yo, what's up, dude? I don't even know what I'm shooting at this point. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. We're dead. You're enjoying your week off? That's dope, dude. Hope you're doing good, Andrew. Oh, we gotta do this all over again. Stop hitting things. Go. Wish I had a week off, man. Oh, come on. I can't, dude, I can't aim that fast. Aiming that fast is like next to impossible. We're hitting things that, like, I can't control. Oh, we're so dead. We're dead. If I only had to hit three of those shields, I would have been fine, but hitting four of them just sucks. I'm aiming for the butthole. Oh. I remember this part of the game. Okay, now I gotta aim for the... Oh my god, I'm getting dizzy. Chat, I'm getting dizzy. I don't know what that thing's doing. I missed it. Damn it. Oh my god. I keep missing things. All right, there's one on the... There. Whew. We're out of it. Jeez, that sucked. That was not fun. The ending of that level. Achieving a score of 50,000. Let's go. We should have got an extra life for that, too. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. All right, we got some TIE fighters to blow up here, it looks like. Wait, is that the end of the game?
Great. Looks like we're clear.
Yeah, I'm plotting a course for the rendezvous point. Scanners are picking up something strange. I can't get a firm fix on anything.
Yeah.
Here they come.
My co-pilot is doing an awful job. Be honest, I'm kind of glad we put this game on easy. Can't hit anything, it feels like. Lady, I don't know what that means. I'm just firing. God. We've destroyed 52 of these things. The reason I know is there's a counter in my right hand side that you guys can't see. 58 of them. Six. Okay. Whew. TIE Attack, episode 14. Chapter 14. I just realized while I'm in the shower, my wife's gonna be 69 when my kid turns 30. Dope. Nice. Look, 73% accuracy there, and I felt like I fired more bullets than anything there. And I missed things.
The reactor core could go critical at any time.
Disengage from space dock.
We cannot, my lord. Docking controls are inoperative.
Uh-oh.
You have failed me for the last time. You will not have an opportunity to do so again.
So Vader gets away. So what is that?
Where they're making the phantom ties. There must be thousands of them in there. If we don't do something about them,
oh,
it
no.
If we get this thing home or not.
What do you have in mind?
Maybe it's better if you don't know. Just hang on and don't let go of those blaster controls.
Here we go, chat.
I don't like the looks of this room.
It's our only chance.
This is gonna suck. I can feel it. Mdar Alpha? Oh god! I don't even know what I'm firing at. It all moves so quick. The red buttons, by the time my eyes see them, they're gone. I'm surprised these doors are opening for us. Why can't I have a space fight? Space fights are fun. I'm curious what the DOS version looks like compared to this. Oh, we're just taking free charity hits. Oh. What do I do? I see. I see who's firing at me, but I can't do anything about. Is that it? Sure. I didn't really hit anything. Excuse me. Just straight up blew up a planet. No big deal. Chapter complete. Accuracy 19%. Yeah, dude, I was trashed that round. Hero the Rebel. Complete chapter 15 and watch the finale. We did it, chat. We beat the game. All right, you guys ready for a masterpiece in gaming cinema? That's what this is right here.
We've set down.
It took us about an hour and 15. It's not just about the journey, it's about the friends we made along the way, chat.
Well, kid, I didn't think you had it in you.
Thank you, sir.
Looks like the alliance.
It's not a compliment.
Without the advantage of their phantom fleet, the Empire will have to face us on equal ground. Once again, you've saved us all.
Yeah, we saved everybody, chat. There's more to that ending. I assume if you beat it on harder difficulty, you get that ending. That's the game. That's it. That was an hour. And let me go see how many achievements we got. We actually got a good amount of achievements. We got 17 out of the 40 achievements in the first playthrough. That was fun. I actually had kind of fun with that. Normally games like that are kind of poopy, but that was actually part of its nostalgia for me because my brother and I rented this game ages ago. It had to be like 1997. Oh, excuse me. It was a really fun game at the time, though. I remember watching him play it. I had to be like 6 or 7. That had to have been 7. Watching him play it. And I remember him getting so frustrated at those ones, the stages when you're, like, when you're inside the buildings. He used to get so mad at those. But I'm pretty sure he beat it on hard difficulty. Because I remember that ending with him kissing. Excuse me. Well, GG's chat. You guys ready to spin the wheel? After the credits, we'll spin the wheel. You know, I was thinking about it earlier. I'm really in the mood to play Tony Hawk 1 or 2 again. I know we just played that like a year or two ago, but I've been getting the itch to play those again. It's just like every once in a while, I get an itch to play that. Part of the soundtrack, though. Did you do anything at the end? Yeah, it'll be Vader, won't it? Yeah, it's Vader.
It's the Emperor.
What is that?
Yes, my master. The rebels have proven surprisingly clever.
What is that? Oh my god, that was... Oh, there is more.
So what's gonna happen to our little ghost ship there?
Our engineers are coming to examine it. I assume they'll try to adapt its technology to our own fighters.
And we blew up all their phantom ships, so...
Right, so for a change we might have the advantage over the Empire. The next time we go into battle...
Well, we tried. Oh, yes. I still like how there's a high score mechanism. Yeah, we'll save. Game saved. We did beat it on easy. I'll give you all that. All right. Everybody say bye to YouTube. Bye, YouTube.